It's good, everybody. This is King Butler here, coming at you with a co-let's play with my sister Sage. Sage, say hi.
Hi.
We downloaded Spore so we can try this out. It's a goofy game. I know a lot of you have heard it. I know a lot of you have played it, seen it. We're about to get really crazy with this. I've actually always wanted to play Spore.
I know, I have too, for a long fucking time.
So what's going on? What the fuck? It's running. It's going through. Play.
Preparing it to just open.
Two seconds ago. Don't be a bitch. Wunderbar.
Yes.
There we go. Access the stinking. Oh god, that's loud. That is loud in my ear. You can't hear this. So here, listen to this. This is.
Oh no, I do not like that.
Right?
It's too loud. I like being on the outside here.
The outside looking in. Hi. Hi, how's it going?
Hello. Okay. I wanna play.
We're playing.
What's taking so long? Create. No, play.
Play.
Look at that. A little creature.
Cell stage.
Okay. What do we wanna be? Do we wanna be a herbivore or a carnivore?
Let's eat some duck. Carnivore.
So eat the meat! So, okay. Easy, normal. Of course, we're gonna start easy.
Easy, yeah.
Fuck that, no.
What's the name? I'm gonna do.
Wait, what's the name of our planet?
Dick Eater.
That's the name of our planet. That's new. Hey, what think of the kids?
Oh. Let's see.
How about Dipshadoodle?
Dipshadoodle.
There we go. Dipshadoodle.
Dipshadoodle.
Wait, is that the name of our planet? Sounded like the name of our planet, right?
Yeah. That's definitely our fucking planet.
It's so magical.
Hey, there we are!
How does a rock just... I'm gonna get rid of this. Okay, it's... What was on the rock first for us to come alive? What was on that?
Okay, there's some shrooms there.
You about to get high?
Obviously some psychedelics, some crystals. There's some magical things happening here. Some bursts of energy, obviously some volatiles.
You're just listing off what's going on.
I'm thinking... Okay, there we go. That's how we're born. Right here. Was that us?
I think so.
Oh, there we are. There we are.
Welcome to the tide pool. Throughout Spore, the choices you make impact your future. As a cell, your mission is to eat, grow, and evolve. Growth is measured in your progress bar below. So it's this guy down below. Okay.
All right.
Okay, so we're just making progress. Oh, you can click? Wait, how do we eat?
Oh, I think, do you have to eat those other things?
No, we have to eat these right now.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. See? Yeah, here we go. Rawr. Come on. Come on.
Oh, those are herbs. You have to get the red one. Oh, yeah, see? Hunt other ones of those.
Interesting. Ooh.
A weaker herb.
Yeah, we'll use you now. Come back here! Come back here! He tasted delicious. Let's see. I want you!
Oh wait, we can actually eat creatures now?
Yeah. He's running away!
Just swim a little faster.
I'm trying. Oh, nope.
Oh my god, oh my god,
no,
oh my god.
No,
get away!
No, I'm trying!
It has a beak.
Look, look how fucking big it is compared to us!
Oh my god, get away from me. We need to grow.
Other cells and meteor bits are the key to finding. Oh. Okay.
Is it gonna eat us though? Yeah.
Oh. No, we have to just go for this. We can get an upgrade.
Ooh. Attacking.
Nope. Get away from me. Get away from us.
Oh, that's fine.
Why do we need get beat up!
Oh, we got ourselves a BBW.
Oh, this is how. Oh, this is how we become more.
Oh, the spike.
Okay. Where should we put this? Should we put it right here? How about right?
Right there. Yeah, on the donk. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
Anti-rape.
It's like no means no.
No means no. There we go.
There we go. Yeah.
We should put more eyes.
Let's name him. What should we name him? He lives on Diffshoodle. Come on.
This is gonna be a hard one. This is our first creation. What is its name? I can't wait.
Gonna nut a two? Or gonna nut on you?
Gonna nut on you? Oh, no, it should be Shrek. No, gonna nut on you. There we go.
Why Shrek?
Because Shrek.
Why Shrek? So we're gonna. He's... No, this has to be an original name. Let's come on. Let's give him a better name than that. Well, except for the gonna nut on you. A different name. Let's call him Steve.
Steve?
Yes.
Okay, I could deal with Steve.
I love Steve.
Steve. Gonna nut on
So, let's see, this is us?
Yeah.
Us with the eyes. Just one eye.
One eye, no.
Let's go on a Squidward look. Yeah.
Alright, we got it.
Alright, here we go. Steve gonna nut on you. It's a real name!
And then the child is born.
What? Oh my gosh. Oh yes, let's get bigger. Oh yeah.
Eat my child.
Oh yeah. What is this? Come on. Come on.
Eat it.
Oh yeah. Woo! Damn! Where's that big ass motherfucker? Oh, he's not that big anymore. I can't shoot. I can't shoot.
Oh, we killed him.
Yeah.
Oh, anti-rape, I told you that.
Ow. Ow.
Anti-rape bars. Woo! Oh, that one has way more rape bars.
Wait. Why is he coming after us?
Oh, no. Oh my god.
Oh no. No. Ow.
Oh my god.
Ah, the only reason why we are still alive is because of the anti-rape.
Eat that ass. Eat that. Oh my god.
Ow!
Eat your ass that hurt. Instead. Oh, thank god.
This kid is... I mean, he's... Why won't he leave us alone? Oh. They really like Steve.
After that ass.
Come on. Who's that ass? Who's that? Come on.
You got that fat ass. You gotta have them big ass bars on.
He is really trying.
Oh. He's trying to smash. Oh, don't smash.
I swear to god, he's really trying on that.
There we go.
This is interesting. I like this.
I like how you don't have to wait that long to progress.
I think once we start getting big. Ooh, I just ate him. Where's those fuckers that had the spikes? Or did I get too big for them? I can eat that dude.
Can you? Oh, we got a jet now. Eat those things. Eat those green things. Maybe we'll gain something from that. Oh, they're like, oh, they're dip.
He's like, no!
No, don't touch me.
Aha.
Don't touch me.
You dick. Aha. Holy crap, do you see this?
What is that?
That is an actual moving thing. Look at that. Look at it move.
I don't think that's a monster though.
I think once we get a little bit bigger, it should be.
Oh yeah.
Trying to hold back let's get it on.
What next? Oh, now we got the booster. Too expensive?
How much we have? Oh, we only have 17.
How much is that?
Man, it's 25.
So what do we gotta...
Gotta eat more. Man! I got you.
Oh, that was huge.
Yeah, see, it's a jellyfish.
Oh, dang.
Told you. Look at these little guys.
What's that in two bites? Oh, that thing's... Oh, yeah, we need those wings.
Come here. Come here. I ain't gonna hurt... We ain't gonna hurt you. We ain't gonna hurt you. Come on.
I'm gonna hurt you that
much. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, that was not fun.
Oh, God. We got raped.
That's why we need one of those boosters.
He's too big.
Yeah, there's some guy.
I think we just have to, like, farm. Ow.
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Is that poison?
I think we just, like...
Oh, we have the little DNA things right there, so we can see how much we have. No, we're not mating with you yet. Oh, wait.
No.
We need the least.
I know. I'm getting more. Should be getting more pretty soon. Come here.
Yeah, bitches ain't shit, my house and troops.
Damn, that bitch fool.
Holy.
What does that look like to you?
What?
These guys is from the anus. Ow. Or the face.
Did it just scream? Did I just hear something scream?
Yeah, that you heard that?
It goes like, it was like, oh.
Yeah. There we go. Look, I ain't messing with you.
Eat my ass.
Yeah, that's basically what I was going at.
Exactly. Oh, we got some.
Can you eat it?
Seriously, thank you.
Alright, now let's make a mating call. There she is. We're gonna have like different songs for each time they fuck.
Okay, let's see what we can do.
We can make fast
a
turns.
Clit? Oh, Celia.
What the hell are you reading?
I don't read very well. So that makes fast turns. What's that? Poison, spit poison. And then that thing. We need one of those boosters. No, booster. The jet.
Yeah, but that's just straight. I think, like, the turning speed would help a lot.
Well, because those things are getting faster, so.
Yeah, but, like, we can outmaneuver them. You know?
That's true.
Just putting it straight in the middle would be, like, a nice little. Can we get more spikes? Let's get more spikes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let's get more
spikes. Spike me up, bitch.
Woo! Alright, I'm out. Steve gone, not on you.
Alright, we're evolving in this world.
Alright. Revenge is... Oof.
See what I mean? They get fast.
Yeah, but he just has a straight shot. But you see how fast I'm going now?
Yeah. We can always get the booster.
There we go.
Buzzy.
Ow. Ow.
Oh.
What is this?
Yeah, you're getting game banged in that
right?
situation real quick.
What the hell, man? Ow.
We need to get a mouth like that.
I'm acting like in.
We need to get those DSL lips right there.
Not that fast, bitch.
We'll call them fart bugs. Those things.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Rebuttal. Rebuttal.
Yeah, rebuttal. Oh, you better run, bitch.
Rebuttal. Rebuttal is mine. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Ow. Oh! He baited us.
Oh, at least we're alive again.
Oh, hey. Come on, Steve! We're back to eating. Yum, yum. I wonder what's that. You know, it's actually really trippy, too, to think that this is actually happening while we're, you know, while we're in the water. Can you believe that? Like, I mean, it's not as, you know, fast as this, but it's actually happening.
Oh my god. Did we just die again?
Nope, nope,
oh no,
nope.
We got an electrocute.
And now I shall eat you. We got an electrocute? Oh, whoa, oh god. What is this? And he's got a spike? Ow, 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 ow. Okay, we're just gonna let that happen. He just got eaten.
We just gotta eat these little... We gotta eat the little scraps. Good old Buzzy there.
He's like, he's gonna eat Squishy! I just ate Squishy!
You ate Squishy?
I ate Squishy! You remember from Finding Nemo? He is Squishy, and I shall name him Squishy, and he is mine. Hey, what's up, dude?
Looks like we can eat him. Oh yeah, he's Snuggly.
His name was Snuggly?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Snuggly, but you had to go.
Yeah, you had to go, Snug.
We're a badass motherfucker. We're still little tiny fucking organisms. I don't worry. Oh my god, you're so electric.
The room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more. And I
kiss
in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you're dance, and now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're
got electric butt.
Got the electric butt. We don't need another silly poison.
I think poison would help us with the bigger
ones.
Where can we put your poison?
I don't know. Let's make them balls. There we go.
So spike balls?
Yeah. Spike balls. Got them nuts and them spike balls.
Is that you or me?
That was me. Oh. It's all good.
Oh, we can change what he looks like from the inside.
Make him fat. There we go.
Ooh! Ooh.
Oh.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Got them big balls. Nobody's gonna screw with us now.
Oof. Wait, how about your eyes? Okay, we gotta see the spikes.
The bigger, the better. Oh, no. The ball's gotta be huge.
How about this? Big balls.
Small spikes?
Small spikes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big schlong in the back there.
Let's give him more spikes. I think he deserves a little bit more spikes.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. All right. What are we creating? His name is Steve!
Steve.
What? You saw it. He shook each one!
Oh no, everybody's scared of Steve now, look at that.
Hi, Steve has poison, hi.
Oh look at that.
Hi.
He's nutting everywhere. Oh, eat that big ass. Oh, I like my woman in BBW.
I can't eat him.
You can't?
I can't eat him.
I bet you can.
I think he's just too big.
No woman is too big for that mouth.
Over here. What that mouth do?
There's a lot of us sort of swimming around.
Because I think we're starting to become more of the dominant race. Ha.
Are we the new white people?
That's... I didn't think he saw that coming. This fucker's gonna die. God damn it, we really do need that jet.
I told you.
He is really, really difficult. Get over here! I am coming for you! You must die! Aw, you dick! I know you're part of the same species as us, but you know. What is that?
Fart club.
He was hiding. Om yum yum. We are mighty. Holy crap, Steve is huge. Steve is huge! No one wants to play with us, Sage.
I know. Look at the
sad. It's like all of a matter of like, ow. Okay. Let's see if we can go for that big guy now.
Wait, oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh. Oh! What? What hit us?
Yeah, what was that?
It's him! What? Ow.
That thing has like five mouths.
How is this?
Mega Mouth, his name is.
Mega Mouth. So Mega Mouth is kind of game poison. And this is why I said. Ow, okay.
I just noticed the balls are secreting all that stuff.
Yeah, I told you this.
Oh, you try to eat my ass, I eat your ass.
Ooh. Is that poison?
Oh.
No, it's a jet. I'm coming. We got him. Oh, those are all spikes.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Okay, that's eating our. That's eating our.
No, it's not all spikes. Huh. We have a brain.
We have a brain.
Just goes to show you, friends, if you eat your foods, you get smart. No, that's a complete lie.
Yeah, no.
Congratulations, you're on the path of sentience. When it comes to swimming and slides, you rule the pool. When you are ready to stretch your legs in the big wide open, click the advance button.
I'm ready to advance.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to land.
Okay. We're very carnivore-ish. Okay. Took 5 generations to get onto land. These kids will never know the difficulty. Ooh.
Oh, we get to make its
legs. A thunder
Thundercalf.
The Brontosaurus.
I want those thunder thighs. Thunder calves.
Thunder calves.
Give it some arms. Give it some arms.
What? We want thunders, right?
Thunder thighs, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, here we go.
Make them thick. THICC. Oh, my God.
This dude needs to hit the gym. Alright.
What about those arms, though? The mouth's on the thighs. Oh.
Yes!
Yes.
Should we give him one eye?
Yeah. Alright, no, that's good. That's good.
And we are out of time. Let's finish this up so we can get Mr. Steve. What is this? There we go.
There we go.
Hi, Steve. Alright, I'm calm down, fool. No, wait, hold on. Dismiss and cancel. Whoa. Oh, these are the things that we have to go up against.
Oh, triangle.
Hi, Steve.
Steve is beautiful.
Steve, your coloring is kind of off, sir.
It's okay, he's just... Oh, there's multiple Steves.
Look how tiny they are!
They're so cute.
Oh my gosh, they're adorable.
It is the beginning of a new day, and for you...
Keep going!
A whole new strange and wondrous world air fills your lungs and stretch into your limbs, into your new home, dry land. The race to evolve has begun.
We're all white!
Yeah, what is this? We're not just white, we're albino. It's gross.
Okay, you're kind of a hunt prey to eat. Yeah, okay. Why are we all white? Alright, but we are going to finish off this episode right here.
Save.
We save. There we go, save. Save! Cool.
Shadoodle has been saved. My god.
Whoa. Woo! Ah, no. Get out. Hi! There we go. So, we are back, and that was the first Let's Play of Spore. What did you think of that?
I loved it. I can't wait to do more of that.
That was pretty fun to do. Creating little Steve. I love Steve. Don't you love Steve?
I love Steve.
He's so great. Well, we'll be coming back at you with more Let's Plays with Spore. I'll be coming back with another Let's Play of LOP just so I can show you guys how to get past that little crazy fucker. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.